Thanks, Shirley. And finally, it's being billed as the festival with something for everyone. And last night, even the earth-moving enthusiasts got their turn. The festival's red square in the city cleared out the bands and balancing acts to make way for the Bobcat Ballet. In front of a delighted capacity crowd, these heavyweights of the construction industry did a delicate pas de deux, proving that big really is beautiful.